First, we start from program to write a to find a leap, well, given is leap year or not. For that, we write for anything we should start with a function. So, leap year. The function name is leap year, and it should expect a argument. So, here we can write a conditions like if year is year modulus 100, if it is divisible by 100, then we can check year modulus by 400 equal to 0, then we can say it is a leap year. Otherwise, if it is not divisible by 100, then if year is divisible by 4, then it is a leap year. Otherwise, it is not a leap year. So here we can see that let us try to execute and check once. console.log leap year of 2016. console.log leap year of 1700. console.log of leap year of 2000. Okay, let us check it. So it is leap year, undefined, it is a leap year, undefined. I called it reset. Leap year, that's sorry, we should not call this console.log. Why? Because we already printing in the if, right? So no need of calling console.log here again. It is a leap year. Else, if it is not divisible by 100, if divisible by 4, then it is not a leap year. You should print it. So 2016 is a leap year, 2000 is a leap year, 1700 is not printing. Why else it should print right? If it is divisible by 100, else year divisible by 4, it is a leap year. It is console.log, it is not a leap year. It is not a leap year. The condition is not satisfying. I will check that later. So here we wrote this many lines of code, right? So to optimize, we will use a ternary operator. Function leap year using ternary. For this, just written if year divisible by 100, then it should be divisible by 402. Yes, it should be divisible by 4. So it will return true or false. For that, we will do here. We can write here console dot log. Now let's check that. Is a leap year true, false, and true. Okay, this is the ternary operator. We reduce these many lines into a single line. So by ternary operator, we can achieve a optimized way. This is the leap year one, and the next pattern is, next question is pattern. What is that pattern? I will write here. So here first we need to print 1 star, next 2, 3, 4, 5. For this we need to break down the logic. Sorry. Are you able to hear me?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So first we need to break down the code. If any logic is given, then we need to break down into some parts. For example, now I will break down into this one. Next, this is the second statement, this is the third one, this is fourth, and this is five. For now, for simplicity, just we will write console dot log of star. This is a one console, second console, third console, fourth console, fifth console. So here we can see that console.log is repeated 5 times. So it is duplicated. Console.log is duplicated. For that, what we will do? We will write a for loop. For I equals to 0, and I is repeated, console.log is repeated 5 times, right? So less than 5 or equal to 4, because I is starting one from 0. That is the reason we are writing that one, I plus plus. Now we can write console.log of star. But here is a logic is there. Here 1 star, here 2 stars, and it is also incremented way. So if we execute this, it will print 5 single stars, but we need incremented stars. So for that also, we will take another for loop. For j equals to 0, and j should be less than or equal to 0, I, and j plus plus. So here what we'll do, we will take a constant. Why? Because you know that spaces are trimming in console, so we will take constants and we'll use that. And now here line equals to plus equals to, plus equals to means it will append to the existing one. So here star, and by the end of the line, end of the inner for loop, it will print line. So by this way we can achieve. Let us check whether it is achieved or not. J is less than or equal to I, j plus plus. Yeah. Still loop. I equals to j plus plus. J equals to 0. I e plus plus. 04 I is less than 4. Sorry. See, it printed 4 times. So if it should print 5 times, right? So less than 5. So it printed 5 times. So for this, just we add a reverse thing. So here below 4, 3, 2, 1. So now if you see that up to here it is printed, up to 5 it is printed. Now next 4 3 2 1. So for this also same for loop, we need to take for loop I is already 5 here, so no need to initialize again. And I should be greater than 0 I minus minus, and let line equals to empty for j, so j equals to 0, and j should be less than I j plus plus line plus equals to star console dot line of line. So let us check this. So you can see, but here 5 stars are printed twice. So for that reason we keep here one extra. Let's keep your one. So you can see that. Sorry. So for loop, already here I is incremented to 5. So that means here I will be 5, and 5 to 2. I am iterating only 5 to 2, and it will be 1 to 4. 1 to 4 means 4 elements. So first it will be appended 4 elements, then it is decremented to 4. So 1 to 4 means 1 to 3 means 3 elements, and decremented to 3. 1 to 3 means 2 element, 3 elements, like that it will function, the function will be happen. So now the next question is, it should be printed a space between these elements, right? So let us take it here. Copied. So now okay. So now so first we printed already this pattern, right? We printed this pattern. After that we need to print this pattern. Okay, first we try to print the second pattern. What will be the second pattern for k equals to 0? So let us divide the question. Okay, what will be there? First 1 2 3 4 and star 1 2 3 star star 1 2 star 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 underscore star 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 star. So we already achieved this first part, right? So now we divided this into two questions. The first one is already achieved, and the second one we are implementing. So for that, first we have some spaces. Before that, spaces are trimmed in the console, so we replace it to underscore. So let us try that. So it is iterated 5 times. So I will take for loop equals to 0, k is less than 5, k plus plus. So this is fine. Now the tricky thing comes here. First we need to print some spaces, after that we need to add star, right? So what should we do that for that? Can you tell me what we will do to achieve these solutions?
Firstly, we need to take spaces and
things. Okay.
One variable as a space.
Okay. Now, these are spaces. For this, we need to add. Every time it should be 5. Every time you should iterate 5 times. JK L equals to 0 and L is less than 5, L plus plus. So in each line it is it has 5 elements, right? So I am taking again another loop with 5 elements. So the these are 5 lines. So the upper one is for lines and this inner one is for single element has 5 elements. So that is the reason I am taking L thing as for single line. And in the first loop, what happens? It prints 4 spaces and 1 star, right? So what we can do here?
Print spaces.
Okay, now you mean to say append lines here, append spaces, right? So instead of space, I'm appending underscore. Sorry, let I have written twice. Okay. So what will happen here? Every time the 5 spaces will be printed. Let us check that. Sorry. So the 5 times 5 spaces is printed. Here 5 denotes that 5 times is printed like that. So but we need to print the end of the line. We need to print 1 star. First 1 star, second 2 stars, 3 like that. In the decrement way, we need to print. So for that, what we can do? We can do here, let us change here 5, k equals to 5 and greater than 0 and minus minus minus. Give me a minute, I'm getting a call. Hello. Okay, here what I done is just reverse the loop from increment to decrement, that's it. So let us check whether it is printing all 5 underscores or not. So it is printing 5 underscores, same. So here what I will do, if L is greater than or equals to K, if L is greater than or equals to K, then I will append line equals to star. Otherwise, I will append underscore. Now let us check what is printing. You can see, right? The logic is working fine, but the extra underscores are here. So for that, what we can do?
Less than or equal to.
yeah, this condition is fine, but L should be, L is 0 and it is, let me stop, and let us see. Now it is printing. So spaces before that and a star is printing. Now what is happening here? So L is greater than or equals to 5. What happens? The first time the L is 1. 1 is greater than or equal to 5. It is false. And the second iteration, 2 is greater than or equal to 5. False. Third iteration, that means underscore will be copied. In the third iteration, it will be 3. 3 is greater than or equals to 5. False. In the same way, the lastly, it will be 5. 5 is less than or equals to 5. It is satisfied and came inside. And 5 is greater than or equals to 5. It is true. So it appended star instead of underscore. It appended star in the first iteration. In the second iteration, the k will be 4. And here in the first iteration, it will be 1. So 1 is greater than or equals to 4. It is false, so it will be a copied underscore. In the second iteration, it will be 2. 2 is greater than or equals to 4, so it will be false, so it will be a copied underscore. And 3 is less than or equals to 4, false, so it is a copied underscore, sorry, greater than or equal to. Here 4, now 4 is come, 4 is there. So 4 is greater than or equals to 4. So here it will be copied, line equals to line will be copied star. Before there will be copied 3 stars, and now in the fourth iteration, it will be added 4. And now it will be 5 is greater than or equals to 4, true. So it will be added star, and this will be printed. Now it is 3 and it is empty. And 1 3 1, so it is copied star. For second iteration, it is copied underscore. For third iteration, it will be underscore. And for fourth iteration, sorry, for third iteration, it is condition satisfied, right? So it will be star. And for fourth iteration, it will be condition satisfied, star. And for fifth iteration, it is also satisfied, and it will be star. So this will be in the same way, the other two conditions also will be worked. So in this way, we achieved this thing. So here you can see that we achieved the second part up to here, but we need to achieve this underscores in the first iteration here also, right? In this for loop. In this for loop, we need to achieve the same underscore. So in the same way we achieved this thing, we need to remodify this. So by using two separate for loops, we cannot achieve. Why? Because it is in same line, right? So we cannot achieve. We modify here itself. I remove these comments. So the first thing is, what happens? I remove this one. This solution is found. So now we need to achieve the first part. So what is the first part? First star will be printed. After that, the spaces, four spaces. So in the same way, we need to add another for loop, inner for loop. And I should be... let us see here, underscore and star. The stars will be printed multiple, and no, it is wrong. So k will be 5 here, and l will be not taking l. L is already completed. Okay, l m. Let me take m this one. Okay, so now k is 5. Then it should be printed only once, right? So I will take here also the decrement way. and k and m is fine and greater than or equals to 1, then okay, let us see what is pending now. See, the output is fine, right? Output is coming fine, but the extra underscore is at the end of the line. There is one extra underscore. For that, what we'll do, let me remove this. So the output is fine. In the same way how I explained this for loop, the same way if we go around this for loop, you can achieve what is happening in the every line. Okay, so in this way we achieved this answer. So let us see another one, the same way, the below one, right? Let me take it and append here. So now first let us achieve the first part. Okay, in the same way I'm copying this for loop. Why? Because the same 5 lines and it iterating the same, right? So 5 lines and it is first 5 lines and it should be iterated underscore and star. Let us see, just I'm changing and let us see it will work or not. No, it is underscore and it is in opposite way, so it is not the correct one. So let us find the solution. So first it is k is 5 and m is 5 and less than 0. So first it is satisfied. K, no, it is 1 and 5 less than 5 I plus plus. And if m is less than or equals to k, k is 4, okay, less than or equals to 4 star and underscore. Let me comment this, we can check this later. Let us see what is printing. Oh, it is printing fine. So but it is printed twice, the 4 stars twice. Let us check that. Okay, here 0, let me press 0. No, 1 equals to, let's see. Yeah, now the stars 4 and everything is working fine. The first one is achieved. In the same way, let us change conditions for second one also. So once check what is printing. The above there is 5 stars, right? Okay, 1, let us remove once again this one. Okay, only 5. If it is printed. Okay, that is fine. So now we need to achieve the second part. So the same way, the second part is 4 stars and underscore, right? So 4 stars and underscore. The same way, star underscore, we need to make reverse. So the first thing, we need to print all the stars. So L should be same y 5 and less than or equals to 5, that is fine, and I is less than or equals to underscore 5 1 less than or equals to. Let us see, but the same way it is opposite direction. So we need to make a condition. First we need to print a star, right? So it is stars, right? Okay, let me make this reverse, greater than or equals to 0, L minus minus if I is, okay, let me see now. So achieved, right? But the extra star is coming, so let us make it 1. Okay, right? The see, after achieving this one, we achieved the another answer also, but here the extra stars are appended, so we can see that this is the next question, right? We achieved this one also, but extra one line is there. Let us resolve that. Let us copy this one. And copy this one. Let us see now. Let us print some console.log. Console.log. Question. This is 4, right? Question 4. This is fine. And here the extra one line is appended. So what we can do? We can reduce the loop. This is 4. Let us see. It is reduced. The we achieved the answer. What we have done is simply we instead of iterating 5 times, we iterated just 4 times. So it is working fine. So we achieved this. In the same way, we can achieve this one also, this one also, this one also. So for this, can you once try now itself to achieve this question, and please share me in the chat. I will verify that. Okay, you understand, right? How we need to achieve these patterns?
Yes, yes.
So once try this pattern, I will share this pattern. So once try in your system, and let me know the solution. So that I will verify that.